Okay, this is our minute of moaning. Our plan is to have a, Anna and I are going to have a shared minute of moaning. Because moaning is one of the many things that I think is like, well, it's good on your own, but I feel like it's different and for me, better shared.
Let's share.
So, who should go first?
Yeah.
We'll share it so we'll each get 30 seconds. Okay, so I've decided that I would like for my 30 seconds to moan for that rhododendron. It got super, super dry during its last, yeah, illness.
That's the roadie.
It got so dry during the last bad heat, and then I was gonna water it last night or this morning, and I didn't, and it's gonna be 106 today. And I just don't know what's gonna happen to it. And I feel sad and bad and guilty and but also like I'm not gonna do anything.
Let's move on about it.
Ready? That was a good start. I feel like I could do it more.
Would like to moan for meetings that start before 10 a.m.
Okay, that's hard because it's early and you're tired and you have to like drag yourself out of bed and change your whole schedule for somebody else's schedule. And it doesn't make any sense, really.
And you don't have any warm-up time.
You don't have any
You
warm-up
can't
time.
ease into it.
Yeah. That's it. I moaned for that time actually. Everything that starts before I wanted to start.
Everything that starts, yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Before I'm ready for it to start.
Yeah.
Okay. Good minute of moaning.